Good morning, children. Now you are going to do subtraction of fractions. Children, you have to do the same method as you did in addition. The difference here is that you have to subtract. Now 7 upon 11 from 9 upon 11 means you are going to subtract the first fraction from the second fraction. So the first step will be you will write here 9 upon 11 minus 7 upon 11. Now you will see that this is subtraction of like fractions. Understood? We are right here. This is subtraction of like fraction. Means the denominator will be same. So what are you going to do? You will take the denominator as the LCM and you will write here 11. Now 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. So the answer is 2 upon 11. I will take one more sum, that is 13 upon 27 from 19 upon 27. Now children, see, you are going to do the same thing. First you will write 19 upon 27 minus 13 upon 27. Now you can write like this also, 19 minus 13 upon 27. Now 19 minus 13, if you subtract, what is the answer? Answer is 6 upon 27. Now children, you will see here that 6 and 27 is divisible by 3. So you will write here 6 upon 27 and you have to bring this to lowest term. So you are going to cancel it by 3. 3 2s are 6 and 3 9s are 27. Now 2 and 9 are not divisible by any common number. So the answer will be 2 upon 9. And here also the answer is 2 upon 11. Now you have again subtraction of unlike fractions. Okay. Subtraction of unlike fractions. Here also I will write subtraction. Now I am going to take one sum, that is 5 upon 14 minus 2 upon 7. Now children, you will see here that you have different denominators. So you are going to find out the LCM. Again you can draw a rough column here and you can find the LCM. And in another way, you will see that 7 is divisible in 14, so 14 will be the LCM. And I will show you here how 14 and 7. Now 2 7s are 14, bring down 7, and 7 1s are 7, 7 1s are 7. So 2 into 7 is equal to 14. So the LCM you will write here, LCM of 14 and 7 is equal to 14. Now you are going to draw a line and write 14 here. Now you will see 14 divides 14 how many times? It will divide one time. So you will multiply 5 into 1 and put the minus sign. Now 7 will divide 14 two times. So you will multiply the numerator by 2. So 2 2s are 4. Now you are going to write here. 5 ones are 5 minus 2 twos are 4 upon 14. Now subtract and your answer is 1 upon 14. This is how, children, you have to do these sums. As you have done in addition of fractions, the same way you are going to do here in subtraction of fractions. Now, children, we will do subtraction of whole number and a fraction. So here you are going to subtract a fraction by the whole number. Now, children, in this you have to remember that when you have a whole number, this means that it is always upon 1. So here you will write 5 upon 1. Okay, always remember that when you have a whole number, it is always written like this, 5 upon 1. And when you divide 5 by 1, you get the answer 5. Now you will write here minus 11 upon 12. Now children, this is very simple. Here you have 1 and here you have 12 as the denominator. So the LCM of 1 and 12 will be 12. So you are going to draw a line here and you will write 12. Now you will see that 1 divides 12 how many times? So 1 will divide 12, 12 times. Now you are going to multiply 5 into 12 and minus 12 will divide 12 how many times? 1 times. So 11 into 1 is equal to 11. Now children, you will multiply 5 into 12 is equal to 16 and minus 11 into 1 is equal to 11, and you will write here 12. Now you are going to subtract this. When you subtract from 16, 11, what is the answer? The answer is 49 upon 12. Now children, if you know the tables of 12, then it is very easy for you. If you don't know, you can divide in your rough column like this and write here 12, 4s are 48. Now what is the answer? The answer is 4 whole number, 1 numerator and 12 is the denominator. So the answer is 4, 1 upon 12. This is how you have to do when you subtract a fraction from a whole number. Now I am going to do one sum in which you have two mixed fractions. Now you will see that number 13, 8, 3 upon 5 minus 6, 2 upon 15. Now children, in this you will first convert this into improper fraction. Now you will multiply 5 8s are 40, 40 plus 3, 43 upon 5 minus 15 6 are 90, 90 plus 2, 92 upon 15. Now here also, children, you have 5 and 15. So 5 divides 15 3 times and 15 will divide 15 1 time. So your LCM is 15. You will draw a line here and write here 15. Okay, now 5 is going to divide 15 3 times. So you will multiply 43 into 3 minus 15 will divide 15 1 time. So 92 into 1 is equal to 92. Now you are going to write the answer. 3 3s are 9 and 3 4s are 12. minus 92 upon 15. Now you can take the help of your rough column. Write here 129 and subtract 92. See, you will get 7 and 12 minus 9, 3. So this is equal to 37 upon 15. Now you can't leave the sum like this. Again, you have to convert this into its lowest term. So you write here and you are going to divide it. You can divide this in your rough column like this. 15 twos are 30, remainder 7. So whole number 2, numerator 7 and denominator 15. So the answer is 27 upon 15. This is how, children, you have to do all the sums.